करिश्मा पुरी को, जिन्होंने क्वालिफाई किया है इकोनॉमिक्स में ही जेआरएफ।
गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीबॉडी, रिस्पेक्टेड फैकल्टी, द होल फैकल्टी ऑफ बीवाईजू एंड माय ऑल माय डियर फ्रेंड्स। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक बीवाईजू टीम फॉर यू नो इनवाइटिंग मी हियर। माय सेल्फ करिश्मा पुरी एंड आई हेल फ्रॉम दरियागंज न्यू दिल्ली। So I never had the plan of, you know, appearing for this UGC NET exam because I've already done B.Ed and I've already qualified C.Ed also, and that too through self-study. So I never had the plan, you know, the idea of attempting this UGC NET exam. But when I was doing my B.Ed, na, so my principal, she was double PhD. She was PhD in education as well as in English. So that is what prompted me, that is what motivated me to, you know, apply for PhD and all these examinations. So in the first two attempts, I could not manage to qualify even the NET examination. But this time I have straight away qualified in the third attempt GRF. And from the core of my heart and honestly speaking, I'm highly indebted to BYJU's team for that. And particularly Amit sir. For Amit sir, I would like to say that he is the epitome of knowledge, you know. When in the first two attempts I could not manage to qualify NET, then I tried to look back upon my strategy, ki maybe somewhere I'm going wrong. Then somehow, you know, I come across BYJU's. I was just scrolling through the videos on YouTube. So when I come across the YouTube video of Amit sir, so then I thought ki maybe I've got the right direction. Now I can think of, you know, my future in PhD and everything. So thank you so much once again to the BYJU's team.